Welcome to Melbourne! It's Jericho! Man, you guys look great tonight. You look great! It's always a blast to come here to Australia. It's been a long time since I was inside of a WWE ring in Australia. Such an honor to be here. Such an honor to be working in front of you guys. Thank you so much for being with us tonight. And I mean what I say, I believe when I say this. I love Australia because it's a beautiful country filled with beautiful people such as yourselves. In Australia, all across the country, and in the neighboring countries like New Zealand and Taz. Is there New Zealand here tonight? How about Tasmania? No, you don't boo Tasmania. When Y2J says Tasmania, you cheer for Tasmania. Is there Tasmania here? I got some friends here tonight. Good friend of mine came all the way from Tasmania. I want to bring him inside the ring tonight. He's got something that he wants to do here in front of all you fine people in Australia. Is that okay? All right, yeah, come on, Daniel. Come on in, Daniel. Bring your girls, too. Bring your girls with you. Come on in here. Come on in here. All right, big Jericho-holics here tonight. Look at all the Jericho-holics here tonight. Come on in, Daniel, his daughter, Shakia, his girlfriend, Michaela. Perfect example. Three amazing fans, part of the WWE Universe, Jericho-holics, fans of all of us here. Now I know, Daniel, you've got a big announcement that you want to make tonight, something that you want to do here. I was hoping on it. All right, Daniel. I think everyone knows what you're gonna do, but here's your shot, man.
This is awesome. Michaela, I love you so much. I just can't thank you enough for everything you've done since we've been together.
You've got an announcement to make. Daniel asked you the question, will you marry him? He's got a sweet ring that's worth more than Ric Flair's jet, limousines, and world championship titles all put together. Michaela, what is your answer? Will you marry Daniel House?
No!